Alright, believe it or not, this is the skill shop, and it literally has nothing to buy. So I guess most of the skills I'm going to have to learn from the parallel quests, which isn't too bad. I don't mind doing them, but it might make these videos a little bit repetitive. So just keep that in mind. That's why I'm doing all these parallel quests, is to get new skills and to level up so I can fight harder enemies later on. Alright, from the looks of things, there is a strike skill here and a strike skill here that I haven't learned. So I think I'm gonna redo these two stages real quick and then learn those skills. And hopefully there'll be something good that I can actually use in these story missions. Because right now with my outfit, I really need strike skills instead of key skills. The Kamehameha Wave is a key skill, so... Key. So I'm just going to do these missions again. Prepare to be punished. Kamehameha. Oh, what?
I trained just as hard.
Should be one guy left. Where is he? There he is. Oops, I did the wrong attack. I did a lot of damage. These guys are weak though. Oh, come on. Took a lot longer than it probably should have. Okay, fly to this portal. Kicking my butt.
What a bother. Save is the only hope for training the art of battle, you know. What's that? Where's that power coming from?
No. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah. This power-up move is actually really strong. A lot stronger than I thought it would be. Like, I do a lot more damage while I'm doing red.
Where's that power coming from?
Now, now. Oh, I did a special beam cannon. Okay, let's try this.
What?
Uh-oh. Goku.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it. I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth, too. No reason to go easy on each other, you know what I mean? You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
I dodged it. Block that? Oh man, I am just sucking it for some reason. I need to just stay to the one-on-one combat moves, the combo attacks.
A lot of fun for me.
Okay, I'm dead.
Looks like
finish.
I didn't train enough.
Okay, let's see if I get a skill from that. Hopefully
you got a talent for this.
Don't quest cleared with ultimate finish. Gohan Demon Clan's Closed Kid? That is not what I wanted. Dang it. So I'm gonna have to redo these missions over and over again to get these skills. Hopefully that's the case. I mean, otherwise, I don't know how I'm gonna be getting more skills. I mean, I guess I can do new ones. But that unlocks skills that I don't really want. I want that evil race strike. Unrelenting Barrage, Evil Race Strike. So I've only got rank S on here. I haven't unlocked rank Z. I think Z is the highest. Let's try one more time. And this time I'm gonna be going for like pure out attack, and I'm gonna use different characters.
You'll be blinded by my golden new form.
I should have chose Vegeta now that I think about it, but oh well.
Now come at me. I'll take you on.
What an attack.
Hey, he's dead. Excellent.
But the real battle has just begun.
Okay, he's dead. So that was so much faster than the last time. There we go. Race over here.
Can't keep up in this battle.
I can fight. Oops. Hello.
What a father.
He's dead? Okay. Let's charge up a little bit. That did so much damage.
There's a power coming.
Super god fist? Let's try this. Come on. Oh, I missed.
It's my turn.
Super god missed. Oh, that was pretty cool, actually. You got equip.
You've got a talent.
Rank B again. Why?
Don't forget how that felt.
Evaluation criteria: defeated enemies. I don't know why I keep getting rank B on this. Go on, Demon Clothes, Piccolo's Turban. I still didn't get what I wanted. Oh, there we go. You mastered a skill. Evil Ray Strike. That is what I wanted. Okay, wasting so much time with these parallel quests. Finally got a new skill that I can actually use effectively. Evil Ray Strike. Forcefully charge forward. Okay, I think I'll do one more parallel quest. Probably a new one. Okay, I haven't done this one yet. Have I? It says it's new. I mean, it's part of the storyline. So it's not really new, but might as well do it anyway.
Let's get this going!
Oh, and I need to level up. I keep forgetting to level up my stats. I'll do it later. Or can I do it right now? Mission go.
Leave the rip.
Options back. Nope. Okay. Oh, these guys are actually strong. Oh, okay, Evil Ray Strike does so much damage. Let's try this. Damn, okay. This is like a fourth damage. Okay, through the portal, I guess. Yellow cyber. Is there more? I think there's more. Uh-oh. I think I have to go back through this portal. And there's another portal somewhere. There it is. Black ones. Interesting. New enemy. Penguins. Looks like a fail. What is Vegeta doing? Okay, what do I do now? What am I doing? I suppose there's another portal somewhere. Uh-oh, a new enemy. More Cybermen. So many of them. Bring it on. These ones are easy. New enemy. Nappa.
Now then, I'll play with you a little.
I need to power up. There we go.
You don't seem to know how scary I can be. Don't get too excited.
Ouch. Sweet.
Damn it!
That was actually a long mission.
incredible. Absolutely
Rank
incredible.
S. Nice. Level up. Finish up here. I wonder what these items are. Fine, I'll go first. Alright, cool. Another quest completed. Alright, so here's another new parallel quest. Defeat Raditz, Nappa, and Vegeta. Okay. This one's level 2. This is the first level 2 one I'll be doing. Besides that monkey one that was like level 6. That was just retarded. Should I use my main character, or should I... I think I should use, like, Goku, or maybe Vegeta.
God.
Attack of the Saiyans, defeat Raditz, Nappa, and Vegeta. Alright, let's do it.
I can hear my Saiyan's blood getting warm. This planet is still thriving with life.
Oops.
Damn it, Kakarot. Possible. What is this power?
Let's go charge.
It's over. Burst attack.
Super Gallic Gun.
Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me. Super Gallic Gun.
There we go.
Being pressured. Damage. Me defeated. How?
Wait, where am I supposed to go? There it is.
I can feel my Saiyan blood boiling. I'm gonna really enjoy this.
I killed him in one hit. Attack.
Okay. Good. How could I?
Wait, I think I need to go the other way.
Lose.
That one.
You would dare face me, Vegeta?
I am the real Vegeta.
Let me show you. The true power of a Saiyan elite! You really think that will stop me?
It's
getting annoying! Being pushed? How is this possible?
I'm gonna try to finish him off with a Gallic Gun. I think that's all I need, right? Super Gallic Gun! He blocked the whole thing. Dang it. Super Gallic Gun!
Come on!
Nappa and Raditz, okay. You got skill.
I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known!
Uh oh, 3-on-3. I almost killed Raditz in one attack.
Let's go.
attack!
I'm trying to finish him off with the ultimate. He has a lot of HP though, so I need to be careful. There we go. And he's dead. And I got a new skill.
A Saiyan! Lose!
Because you suck.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Incredible. Battlesuit Vegeta on entry. Small mixed capsule. Oh, look at all these skills. Explosive wave, vacation delete. What? Arm crash and break strike. Arm crash would be useful. Cool.
Damn you!
I guess I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
Now you see! This is the end for you!
Power X10 Vegeta transforms! Uh-oh, we're fighting the monkey. Unlike regular battles, you must put Great Apes into a break state in order to deal damage to them. Attack them and bring the Great Apes' stamina to zero to put them in a break state, only then you can damage them. Alright, also, catching Great Apes off guard and using a throw attack on their tail will greatly reduce their stamina. Oh, okay, so I do a throw attack on their tail. That's how you kill them, okay. Executing a throw while a Great Ape is in break state will deal huge damage to it and will also give you a chance to do follow-up attacks. Catching a Great Ape off guard and using a throw attack on its head. Okay.
A Great Ape!
Let me, power up.
Let me tell you something, Divine. Saiyans in their Great Ape form have power.
Oh, I can't switch. I forgot. This power doesn't allow me to switch.
I see.
But this one doesn't
now
look.
I get it.
This
the
guy doesn't look that strong.
That killed Grandpa! And the one that destroyed the arena! That...
Arm
that
crash?
That was all
oh,
me!
Oh, that did a lot of damage. Sweet.
This... is the...
Krillin,
Gohan! I'll go with you!
Yes!
Oh wow, 4-1. Okay, so let's do a grab attack. I just grabbed his tail, and then he just knocked me aside.
Hey guys!
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
No, I want to grab the tail. I grabbed it. Oh! I just swung him around. Okay, now I can kill him. Okay. Oh, no, I just stunned him. Meteor crash. Arm crash.
All right.
Damn it! My tail!
Finish. Clear.
I can't believe it. This is astounding.
Well, that was easy. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it quits here. Hopefully you enjoyed my Let's Play on Dragon Ball's Universe. And until next time, have a great day.